Hi children, how are you children? I hope everyone are fine. So coming to the point, today in this video, we are going to see an assignment on Panchayati Raj. Now let's take first question here. What do you mean by Gram Sabha? Who is the member of Gram Sabha? Let us see the answer children for this question. Gram Sabha means a meeting of all adults in a village or the group of villages. And who are the members of this Gram Sabha means all the adults, that means who are above 18 years of age in a particular village. So all adults, whether it is a male or female, are the members of Gram Sabha. Okay, so first question answer is, so what is Gram Sabha means? Gram Sabha is a meeting. Gram Sabha is a meeting of all adults. And who are the members in this? Those who are above 18 years of age. Who are above 18 years of age? All men and women from a group of villages or a village. They are the members of Gram Sabha. Now let's take second question. What is a ward? Ward means children, every village or a village panchayat is divided into small wards. That means small divisions. So that is what second question answer. Every village panchayat divided into small wards. Okay, now let's take third question children. Who is Panch? Panch means the member who elected as a ward member from villages. That means the ward members from a village, they are going to elect a panch from each and every ward. Okay, let us see third question answer. Ward members are elected from each ward. So those members called Panch. Now fourth question children, what do you understand about the Panchayat President? Panchayat President means children Sarpanch. So the Gram Sabha members, that means all Panch, they are going to elect one president for the panchayat. We call him as Sarpanch. Okay. So fourth question answer is, so panchayat president also called as Sarpanch. Who are going to elect the Sarpanch? Panch or Gram Sabha members. Gram Sabha members. Okay children, so these are four questions. Now let us see few more questions. Now let's take fifth question children. How the Gram Panchayat formed? Panch and Sarpanch formed the Gram Panchayat. So fifth question answer is, Panch and Sarpanch they're going to form the Gram Panchayat. Now let's take sixth question, children. How the sixth question? Who is responsible for calling to the meeting of Gram Sabha? The answer is the secretary. So sixth question answer is the secretary. Now seventh question, children. Why TGA was looking for a permanent solution for the problem of water shortage? The answer is because groundwater level going down every year. So for this, TGA was looking for a permanent solution for the problem of water shortage. Okay. So seventh question answer is because. Why she is worrying? So why she is finding a solution? Because groundwater level going down every year. Okay. Now let's take eighth question, children. What problem did the women of Hardas village was facing? The answer is water problem, children. So for taking water, 3 kilometers they have to walk, and they have to, so they will collect water from Suru river. Okay, so what problem they are facing? Eighth question answer, water problem. And from where they are getting water? From Suru river, which is 3 kilometers distance from the Hardas village. Now last question, ninth question, children. Why was the first day special for the village people? The answer is, so because the first day means what, children? Gram Panchayat was holding its first meeting after the elections. So that's why first day special for the village people. Okay. So ninth question answer, Gram Panchayat. So Gram Panchayat holding its first meeting after elections. So that's why first day is very special for the village people. So these are 9 question answers, children. I hope you are very clear with these answers. Thank you so much. Now signing off.